walking outside, labyrinthine over these cracks along under the trees. I know this town grounded in a compass, cardinal landing in the dogwood. I keep going over it, over and over. My steps iterate my shame. How come every outcome's such a come down? Lately, afternoon with the shapes drawn down. I kept saying I just wanted to see you, saying what's wrong with that? Needles shaking outlines in a compass. Every outcome is such a come down. I knew it when I saw it. So I do only what I wanna. So I go. I saw your girlfriend at the Port Authority. It's a sort of fucked up place. Well, so I averted my sight on a quick one. She's coming back from going over your place, huh? I feel like I could forget about it. I feel like I could mellow out. I don't feel undone in a big way. There's nothing really bad to be upset about. But when I thought I was getting better, I woke up on the ground, an appointment or disappointment. I set back, oh, another calm down. As if I needed a reminder. Oh, I do just what I wanna. So I go through. Walking out in the nighttime, springtime, needling my way home. I saw Leah on the bus a few months ago. I saw some old friends at her funeral. My steps keep slitting my grief through these solipsistic moves. I should call my parents when I think of them. Should tell my friends when I love them. Maybe I should have gone out a bit more when you guys were still in town. I got too caught up in my own shit. That's how every outcome is such a comment.